Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Lachlan here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the CrazyCraft 2.0 Survival Season, episode 125. I still can't believe we are just so far into this series, but have a look at our tree to start this episode off. Remember, if we... Oh, it didn't grow on the exact same... that is a little shame. So yeah, if you guys remember the last episode that we had, we did a lot of things, actually. We explored most of the brand new update, but at the end of it, we put a new experience tree seed sapling in the ground over here, and it didn't really grow the way we wanted it to. Oh, whoops. I seem to have fallen down. I'm going to check that again, but it seems to have just done it now, because when I first logged on, it wasn't there. I think I had to be logged on to do it, but it sort of fixed it, but didn't fix it at the same time. So what we're going to do is we're going to chainsaw this bad boy. I like how our ladders are still there, too. Yeah, we're going to chainsaw this bad boy. Yep, vroom vroom, get out me tree, it seems. Okay, we're gonna, get rid of all this, and then can I climb this ladder? I can, because there is some spots where it has decided to not break. Maybe it has a range, I'm not too sure. I want to make sure I get all this stuff out of here, and, looks like we'll grow a new one in the right spot this time, hopefully. And just one more. Oh, that's not cool. Can I do / undo? Ah, all right, we lost. No, damn it. Oh, wow, the facepalm has already started for this episode. It seems that this thing does have just a small range, and throughout that range is how long it will, go for. Damn, that is a little bit of a shame. Anyway, so yeah, guys, in terms of today's goals for this episode, what we're hoping to do, I didn't even need to get that, I have one right there the whole time. What we're hoping to do this episode, guys, is hopefully going to go to the, I believe, the brown ant dimension and try and look for some sort of, what are they called? Queen spawn eggs. You guys left some cool comments about ways to obtain this bad boy, the spawn egg version at least. Or I can try and find him. I need him to go. Wait, how do I want this? No, because then it'll go there. I did that wrong last time. It's got to go there. That's right, isn't it? I think so. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right, I just need to make sure that's all right and dandy. But, the duplicated trees are black. Oh, the duplicated wood thing did work. Okay, awesome. That is very, very cool and very, very nice. I'm going to grab some of this redstone stuff. We could also try and get a random dungeon to spawn. But I also just want to ask you guys, if you guys do play the CrazyCraft or ore spawn, even ore spawn to an extent on your own, what is the best way for me to take down the queen if I'm going to do it solo? And even if I am going to do it as a duo with Choco or Jay or someone else, let me know what the best way to take this bad boy down, because he is going to be such a pain to kill. And I think I might practice with another king kill very, very soon in the future. Hopefully get a few more items up. Now, and now that I have the duct tape, it really is going to be easy to just go, yep, got our items, let's go. It's going to be really easy. So, next I want to just check up on a couple things. At least I got wood resources now, which isn't half bad. I'm just going to throw these away. They're the chickens. I just want to check to see if our... Oh, more slime balls. I think I got them a while back from the froggies. I wanted to check the... what was it? What did I want to check? Oh, the bone meal. Where's some bones? There's some bones. I just wanted to, check and see if bone meal worked on the experienced tree seed, if at all. Nope. Oh, wow. I was like, oh, it's a snake in my little sapling, but no, it's this guy out here. Please be quiet. Okay, let's go back inside and put this stuff away. So, yeah, like I said, let's go off to that dimension we were talking about. Do I have any more of those? No, I don't. Okay, let me make a couple unbound crystals before we leave, just in case I want to make them more... in case I want to make more grinders in the future, if I do ever need them. Unbound crystal. Oh, okay. Why does it not have the recipe? It doesn't have the recipe, and I don't know what it is off the top of my head. No, that's a different one. Oh, that thing popped up. No, okay, it looks like we won't be doing that. what is it? Unbound crystal. Complex spell crystal of unimaginable power. Oh, baby. All right, well, we'll leave that one alone for now, I guess. No more grinding out those bad boys. Let's just go off. I do need to think... I might need to double check. Where are the ants at? Yeah, where are the ants at? Okay, the ants have said no. Don't know why that's happening. The ants just don't want to be a part of it for some reason. Or maybe they're invisible because I just got hit then. There could be invisible ants? What is this, a center for ants? What? Come on. There's no centers for ants. And there's some free, like, Hulk stuff there as well, if we needed it. But we don't because we're not Pezzers. Oh, I missed the block by just that much. All right. Let's go over to Jay's ant farm. Actually, what am I doing? Such idiots. We can just easily grab out some of our own little eggs. And I do want to, again, make sure that it is the brown ant. That is the one that Choco lives in. It's got the minus dreams. Yeah, this is definitely the one. And honestly, it wouldn't be a bad shout at all if we did come into contact with one of the quote-unquote goodness trees. In fact, I can use my map here to find one because we would love some of those resources. Absolutely would love some of those because we've been reset and, you know, experiencing difficulties with our stuff. Is that like the spawn point of where we just spawned in? It was definitely a sort of new one, that's for sure. Okay, let's see here. What is that? Oh, I think this is where we did the mazes. Yeah, that's where we did the mazes. Okay. Just want to look for... What would the tree look like? Assuming there's one left. I don't think anybody completely mined the damn thing. What's that? Oh, there's a pyramid. That's weird. Okay. That's Choco's house, I believe. Yep, believe that's Choco's house. Sorry, I just want to make sure I just go through this whole map. Ah, there's one. No? That's one, isn't it? Surely. Or is that one of those fairy things? No, it's one of those fairy things. Damn it. You got me. Oh my god. Okay, we need to find one of these now. I know there's one there, and there's no way, because I went to it before, there's absolutely no way someone's mined the whole thing. That's just not a thing. Could that be it? And it's not. I feel like that's it. And all these, like, gray ones are all trees. Because they all have something on the top. Alright. Oh, no, it's not. They all have ones at the top. No, that's not it. Like this. No, that's where a king's been. I think that's where I actually killed the king. I've been looking at the map for, like, 10 minutes. Anyway, let's just go to new land because we want to try and, like I said, get the... new stuff. Oh, you can't even be serious right now. Oh my god. My face when. Oh my god. Wait, what does it look like on the map? It doesn't have any sort of key. I'm just looking right at one. What's with all the crystals? What's with all the crystals? Oh, the crystal thing's got like errors everywhere. See how all the leaves have turned into that? Wow. What? This place has been... It has to be new because the map says it's new. Oh, yeah, you can clearly see it on the map there. Okay, that is really, really weird. Let's have a look. I don't know where all this water's come from, though. Oh, the ice. The king. Oh, is our king here? It said it was new land, so I'm expecting a king to come in and have some fun with us. Maybe we might have that king fight a little earlier than first predicted or not. I don't see any kings, so I think we're fine. Someone's been here. There's ice everywhere. There's ice literally everywhere. Interesting. All the titanium and uranium is also gone. I can't find a single speck of it, and it seems that the item IDs have been changed once again, because there's just none of that, and all there is on the tree is just emeralds upon emeralds, which, I mean, we want a couple bits of. We don't need the redstone. We've already... duplicated a lot of that stuff. That's really a shame that there's none of the stuff we need. It's been changed to like wood leaves and these leaves. Oh, come on. The crystal dimension in that has really messed up a lot. Damn it. Well, there's no point in getting a goodness tree anymore. We'll grab some of these diamonds and gold bricks for duplication purposes, but it's like, wow, that really does suck. I needed some of those blocks. Ugh, that is a bummer for sure. Okay. Well, let's just get some of this. At least we didn't have to fight a king to get to it. Just get a little bit of these blocks of gold. I guess we could use them for lucky blocks in the future if we wanted to use the lucky blocks to try and jag our way out and get some free gains. But yeah, that's not too happy about that one. And no queen, though. No queen. All right, so let's, anyway, keep just exploring for a bit. See if we can find one of these queen spawn thingamabobbers. Doubt we can, but look at those blocks of inventory. They look really weird. Something's been here. The blocks are fresh on the ground. But my map says otherwise. I don't think it's what I've explored. It's what... I think it's what... The map is what... Actually, no. I think it is what everyone's explored. So that would make sense. Sorry. Only I've explored. So that would make sense if only you could see mine. Yeah, these trees are royally screwed. I think that was a duplicated tree in the wild without the leaves. All right. Let's keep moving on. I can't believe I still found that, like, while looking at it. That's crazy. I guess we're going to have to adventure quite far to get some newly fresh land. Because I think, yeah, if it's done with the prior update, you won't find it. So we have to go a little far. And you know, it's a shame. They got rid of the portal mod before I was going to do it like a while back. I think I mentioned that a while ago, though. I'd be down, though, to take on a king right now. Give it a shot with my setup. And I don't care about the durability of the items because it's very, very easy to fix. Okay. Okay. Hey, dude. You're friendly, right? I think it's friendly. Oh, it's half health. It's a half health queen? In before I kill the queen on episode whatever the hell we're on. Let's go, boys. Hello? Hello, queen? Queen? I'm sort of, you know, hitting you. Yeah. Oh, now she's mad. Oh, yeah, you mad? She's mad. No. I'll tell you what, queen. Let's go and... Wait. Oh, no. I lost my bird morph. That's jokes. All right. That queen wants to fight. Then we'll give it one. Because if we can take down the queen for episode 125, that would be very, very cool. But I won't push it if we can't do it. Sorry, I'm just going to find the birds here. I don't know if I can... Oh, I can use my scroll wheel. We should go in as the king and fight it. Then maybe it couldn't hit us. Where is a good morph to use to fly, damn it? Where's a good one? Where are my birds? Where are my birds? I want to use my birds. Come on. We got... What? There's nothing... Oh, my God. Okay. This is very, very annoying. Trying to find a nice fly morph that's small. I think we need... Oh, butterfly. That will do just fine. Okay. There we go. And butterfly. I hope you're only a small version. And will let us in. Harry Potter's house. Yes. Awesome. Okay. Let's grab out the weapons, boys. Ambrosia. Let's grab out... Maybe not the boots. Because we know why we don't like the boots. We'll hit you on the duct tape. We will... So let's see. Yeah, we need... I'll leave... I sort of want to keep Hulk's feet and then have this on, the helmet on, have the Hulk's feet on for the moving. And yeah, I think it would be a nice idea. I just want to try this. So let me see here. If I was to, yeah, wait, let me just get some of this duct tape out. All right. And then these two pieces here, just the duct tape on them, please. This is one piece. It's gone across this way. Okay, and bang, bang. The main problem with durability is the superhero stuff, but obviously we got to try and juke some of that if we want to actually survive. All right, let's go slash back and have some fun with good old Queenie. What if I can catch him? That would be sick. All right, here we go. He's still got low health, I believe. All right, yeah, he's got really low health. All right, he's mad again, boys. He's mad again, but I think the regen and the stuff will help us win this. I think we can win this because our regen... It's so huge. All right, here we go. Come on. Get some hits in, get some out. All right, come on, out we go. I was meant to face cam this, so if I actually do kill it, that would be nuts. Oh my God. I feel bad because it's not even like the full queen. All right, no, back up. All right, dodge. I didn't really kill the queen though. I just killed one of the... Oh, might have stages yet though. All right, I don't even know about this thing. Oh, get back. Jeez, get back, regen up, Deadpool, let's go. Okay, in we go again. Why do we only have 5 hearts? That's really, really dumb. Okay, come on. Get back. Yeah, if we just had enough more, like, hearts, we could go in longer for the fights, but we don't. All right, back it up. Get that regen going. Okay, back in for the fight. Oh, baby, we could do this. Let's go away, eat some steak. Okay. Where did she go? Hello? Queen? Where are you? Are you flying up high today? I can hear you, but I can't see you. I can see... Oh, there you are. Alright. Here we go. Come on, get a couple more hits in. This is going to be a long fight. I think she's regenning a lot. She's back up to... She's regenning just as fast as we are. Alright, 1300. She's almost at elite health. We need to get down into her area. I don't know how that orb works, because I know that she's got some special orb. We aren't getting any hits in. Come on, get back out. Dodge, 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 dodge. Alright, come on. In we go. In we go. Come on. Come on! What? Oh, no! Okay. What if... let me just make those morphs, because I'm going to keep going slash back, I think. Going to keep going to slash back. Alright, let me just grab... I don't think I lost all the bird morphs. There's moths. I want butterflies. I want butterflies. That's all I want. Maybe I could be a little Locky. Oh, little Locky doesn't let me fly. Cliff Racer. That'd be really cool. Okay, slash back. Where is he? She, sorry. Oh, that's right. And she becomes, like, you know, friendly every time I do it. Is there any way I can, you know, take you on my golden lasso and fight you later? Look at these purple things in the sky. I'm pretty sure they hurt you. And they, like, give a reach. Sick, boys. There goes that morph. Oh, my God. Okay. I'm going to run out of morph soon. Oh, no, we didn't lose it. Oh, probably because we weren't. Hey, I'll keep it. I will keep it. Oh, no. We can't do slash back anymore. Oh, well. Oh, well. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I didn't really want to kill him this episode, but I'm going to have to go back to those coordinates and maybe take him down next episode. I think this setup that we have, I'm going to obviously have to put some duct tape down and repair this armor, but I think this is the setup to go with. I want to fix my hearts. If anybody knows how I can fix my hearts so that I don't have only 5 instead, I want to have my whole 11 or 12 that I had. I need to get them. If not, I might just have to game mode and fix it back up if anyone knows if it is a glitch. But yeah, until then, guys, I will see you guys for a brand new episode of CrazyCraft tomorrow, hopefully taking down that queen. If not, maybe in a couple days, but hopefully a dead queen is in there somewhere. Have a great day, and I will see you guys tomorrow for a brand new episode of something. See you guys then.